Back to the series. Last time we killed Kabu. So we're gonna head out into the wild area, do some raids, head to Hammerlock. We're gonna go to Hammerlock, go past it, and straight into StowOnSide. We're gonna do our best to catch some Pokemon on the way. And before we do anything, off screen, I had my boyfriend send me a bunch of Pokemon I bred, and I did this. Yeah. Spent all day working on a Pokedex. So that's fun. We're gonna do those raids. Gonna go over the bridge. Okay, we're doing Flapple. Not gonna lie, I almost fucked that up completely. Need to get my next badge so I can get Ultra Balls. Let's move on now. We'll do more raids later. I've been doing raids all day, and just after those two, I'm just like, nah, no more. So let's just continue with the story. That one, I mean, purposely attacked me. Allow me to check your gym badges. No. Time for a massive amount of dialogue. Yay. Polania is extremely sketchy. Forgot this was the shop that has the type jumpsuits. Get some items before we deal with Chairman Rose. That's not useful to me. Pokemon always has to introduce one or more dead person. Polania is sketchy. Pokeball, please. Sonia gives me too many revives for someone who only has one Pokemon on his team at all times. Anything over here? Do that later. So I'm gonna not do every single trainer, and I'll do that after the gym. Off screen. It triggers me that I never noticed they have paper clips on their back. I want to know how Hop lost to one Liepard. I was about to call it Perugly. Okay, trainer battle, let's go. Have to. At first he looked crazy, and now he looks heartbroken. Or just completely surprised. There he is, he's crazy again. Here we are. StowOnSide. Let's heal and get rid of your mask. I don't know where he is in the Pokédex, so he's going here for now. Before we deal with Hop, Let's check these. I don't need a twisted spoon for anything. I'm not a psychic type trainer. Oh well. I'll get that later. Don't remember what it was anyway. Okay, let's not mess up like the last rival battle. I don't think we possibly could. We're literally so far overleveled. I need to heal, like, right now. To take care of my paralysis, but fine, I'll just kill you instead. Rabbit shouldn't have anything, so I'm just gonna try this. not afraid of a Toxel. Okay, let's heal up and then take on the gym. With hopefully no more interruptions, because I don't remember. Okay, here we are. Let's do this. This is by far my favorite gym. Definitely not because it's a ghost type. Okay, it's time to fight Allister. I don't think I healed. This will be interesting. That did a lot of damage. Rip. About to be a Milo situation all over again. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, he just killed me twice. So, I'm gonna cut right here, do the off-screen training, and then we're gonna challenge him again. Okay, so we took on the entire route before StowOnSide. He is now level 50, holding a shell bell for now, based on boyfriend recommendations. And let's hope we can kill him. If not, maybe evolution. I was hoping to do that after Leon, but let's see. Allister is not allowing me to be the ghost type trainer. Dead. Nice. Going for a home claws this time. Weird. Okay, it's down to Gengar and Gastly. If all this took was pushing Gastly's level to his actual limit, I love Gigantamax Gengar so much. Onion moves first. All it took was pushing him to level 50. Are you serious? Once again, third time's the charm, we got our ghost badge. Nice. Okay, so we're gonna call it here. There is a lot to do in the next part. So I will see you then.